I recently had a customer that was confused about the difference between a LumaFusion project package and a project backup. After all, both of these files have an LF package extension, so this can be confusing. However, understanding the difference can be valuable to your editing experience. A LumaFusion project package is an archive of your project that contains both project data and media. Project data can include things such as transitions and applied effects. Project packages are created in the export menu, which then can be saved to a variety of destinations. Project packages can be used for continued editing on different or even the same device. Project backups are automatically created when certain changes are made to your project. These are stored in LumaFusion's file system and contain project data, but no media. Project backups are helpful if you want to restore an earlier version of your project. If you want to have a saved version of your project that has both data and media, it's recommended that you export it as a LumaFusion project package. Happy editing!